let me talk about an update for developing Internet Explorer 9. So we're about 3 weeks into the Internet Explorer 9 project since we just shipped Windows 7. And so I have only a small update of things to give you, but I want to make sure you understand that we're focused on these areas and that we're going to go and deliver them the way that I think you believe that we should deliver them. So the first is on standards. So there's been a lot of talk about standards. You know, we have a particular test, ACID 3, that we're not ahead of on, and we need to do a better job there. There are new and emerging standards that are still in committee, still in draft, still very early, like HTML5. And we want to be responsible about how we support that and also how we communicate what we're doing so that we don't generate a hype cycle for things that aren't there yet across the board for developers to take advantage of. We know that we have a lot of work to do on certain areas of performance. And I want to talk about JavaScript performance in particular, and I'll show some information about that. And then, like I said, we want to balance innovation with looking at the things that we know we need to do.